Joseph Seed.
They call him the Father.
Those in the outside world are blind. They do not believe. They have no faith. But I will make them see.
Hey, Rookie. Rookie. Wasting your time. There's no signal out here. Crossing over the henbane now. Sometimes it's best to leave well enough alone.
Yeah, well, we have laws for a reason, Sheriff. And Joseph Seed's gonna learn that.
Pratt, open a call with dispatch.
10-4.
White Horse to dispatch, over.
Go ahead, Earl.
We're approaching the compound, Nancy. Over.
Roger, Sheriff. Plan to go through with this? Over.
We are. Unfortunately, still trying to talk some sense in our friend, the Marshal. Over.
All right. Lucky I'm not there. Get into any trouble, you just let me know. Over.
10-4, over and on.
Maybe we should have brought Nancy along with us instead of the Proby. These Peggies wouldn't fuck with her.
Pratt.
Why do you keep calling them Peggies?
Project at Eden's Gate. PEG. Peggies is what the locals call them. You know, they started off harmless enough a few years back, but now they are armed to the teeth. You know, they're looking for a fight.
Are you scared, Sheriff?
We're here. Compound's just below. Oh, my Jesus.
This is a bad idea.
Last chance, Marshal.
We're going in.
Roger that.
Dispatch, you still there?
Yes, go ahead, Sheriff.
You don't hear from us in 15 minutes. Send in everyone. Call the goddamn National Guard if you have to. Over.
Yes, sir, Sheriff. I'll be praying for you.
Now listen up. Three rules. Stick close. Keep your guns in your holsters. And let me do the talking. Got it?
Got it.
Rookie! All right, everyone. Stay sharp. Let's go!
You'll be in the church. Stick close.
Eyes open. These folks can spook easily.
Rook, on me. Stay loose, huh?
Where are they?
Stay calm, everyone.
Yes, sir.
Just go about your business. This doesn't concern you.
That's right.
Sheriff, I don't like this.
It's just fine.
Jesus Christ. You're wearing badges, aren't you?
Yeah, but they don't respect badges to serve here.
They'll respect a 9mm.
Not every problem can be solved with a bullet, Marshal.
I don't like disorders. We don't want any of your business.
Sean's Winston's cousin is really so bad.
Quietly. Calmly. You got it?
Fine.
Hudson on the door. Watch our backs. Don't let any of these people get in. Lucky, on me. And you, just try not to do anything stupid.
Relax, Sheriff. You're about to get your name in the paper.
You'll be fine.
Something is coming. You can feel it, can't you? We are creeping toward the edge. And there will be a reckoning. That is why we started the project. Because we know what happens next. They will come. They will try to take from us. Take our guns. Take our freedom. Take our faith. We will not let them.
Sheriff, come on.
Hold on, Marshall.
We will not let their greed, or their immorality, or their depravity hurt us anymore.
Sheriff,
there will be no more suffering.
Joseph C., I have a warrant issued for your arrest on the suspicion of kidnapping with the intent to harm. Now, I want you to step forward and keep your hands where I can see them.
There they are, the locusts in our garden. See, they've come for me. They've come to take me away from you. They've come to destroy all that we've built.
Do not touch that service weapon. Hold on and don't stand down. Stand down. Everyone calm down.
We knew this moment would come. We've prepared for it. Go. Go. God will not let them take me.
I saw when the Lamb opened the first seal, and I heard, as it were, the noise of thunder, one of the four beasts say, "Come and see."
Step forward.
And I saw. And behold, was a white horse. And hell followed with him.
Rookie, cuff this son of a bitch.
God will not let you take me.
Rook, put the cuffs on him.
Sometimes the best thing to do is to walk away.
Let's go.
Take point. We're going right.
On it.
Stay on the path, rookie.
Man, why the fuck I gotta walk this motherfucker?
I was thinking the exact same shit. I was like, why? No, my friend was talking.
The
I was
rookie.
Like, why do I have to walk you? Why do I have to walk this crazy ass nigga? What if he killed me? What if?
Man, every time we watch games, play the motherfuckers. Anytime this shit happens, he always attacks. He's gonna choke me with the damn handcuffs. Motherfuckers are crazy. Bro, we going down. Oh, this ain't no cash money. This is Young Money.
But now I see.
Well, if you look at that, that motherfucker's gone. My dumbass. I was like, how is that shit floating? We're fucking upside down. Why couldn't he just play dead?
God wouldn't let you take me.
Please, I need to know what's going on.
Dispatch.
Oh my God.
What goes on that night? I don't feel snakes coming in, nothing. My the other day when I was washing my car, it was a big old 5 foot.
What the hell?
God has kept you under the shadow of his wings. Everything is unfolding according to God's plan. I'm still here with you. Poor Seal has been broken. Gun. We will take what we need. We will preserve what we have. We will kill all those who stand in our way. These, the harbingers,
will see the little truth. Handcuffed.
Begin the refight!
Oh, bitch. Oh, you best believe I'm running. Okay.
You think it was a wasp?
Oh. Wait, it had a gun. No, go get the gun, stupid.
A milk gun or something?
Wait. How the fuck do I sw- What? I just threw a rocket. I want to get a rock. I want to get a gun. No. Where is there a gun? There's a bat. Hold on. R1, L1, L1, there you go. So I don't think there's a... A location I'm supposed to run to.
Yeah, I don't know what I'm doing.
What the fuck?
Oh, Jesus Christ. Rook, I'm sorry. I thought they got you. Come on. Come on. Come on.
Check the menu. I don't want to sit down, but if I do, I'm going to make me a to-do list.
This is probably the fucking guy's house.
Oh, Jesus.
I'm thinking,
I had no idea.
If I get paid the next day, I'm thinking, put up an account.
We're putting this whole family away. All of them.
Let her play some of my favorite music, which is, I don't know.
Your birthdays are pretty close.
First.
I said, yeah, our birthdays are pretty close this month,
oh,
2 months.
Really? Ago. He gave me the big one.
There's a road out there.
It's already about to be late.
We're
literally
heading northeast.
It's
probably
now.
Only a few hours back to Missoula. And then, we're going to come back here with a goddamn National Guard. They want to take out the rest of us.
In less than 48 hours, next week is going to go by so freaking quickly. I'm hoping my...
Man, how the fuck did they know we're in here? Hold up. Hold up, chief. Time to light these motherfuckers up. You calling me a motherfucker psychopath? Hey, hey, hey.
You know you can
do that. I do it right here. It's been it.
So fucking long. Crazy. How did I pick up dynamite? Fuck it. I don't know.
Like
a fucking action. What the fuck, nigga?
Said that you were gonna move in with your brother.
Well, I thought you were not moving.
I mean, yes, that was what we talked about. That's what I just told you. I know, but I thought when you were moving, I thought you were talking about like just regular, like.
You know what that shit means? It means the roads have all been closed. It means the phone lines have been cut. It means there's no signals getting in and out of this valley. But mostly it means we're all fucked. Goddamn collapse. They all think the world's coming to an end now. They've been waiting for it. For years. Waiting for somebody to come along and fulfill their prophecy. Kick off their goddamn holy
war. I'm thinking, if this is going to my office, it's going to go in my room. But I'm thinking, brainstorm with me here. I need you to see the visual.
Wait, goddamn, are you shoving that mic in the
crowd? And not just any crowd, okay?
get out of that uniform. We need to burn it. There's some fresh clothes there. When you get changed, you come and see me. We'll see if we can unfuck this situation.
Jerome, what's going on?
Good. You found something that fits. I didn't properly introduce myself back there. Most folks call me Dutch. I've been trying to piece together what's happening up top. It ain't good. Little I can gather is that your partners are alive. For now. Seems they've been split up. Each one handed off to a different member of Joseph's family. You want them back, I get it. I got friends that have been taken too. Problem is, there ain't no help coming. Nobody knows what's going on here, and they won't know until it's too late. There's gotta be people out there willing to fight back against this cult. We need to show them how. We need to build. So the first thing we're gonna do is get control of this island. Once we got some breathing room, we can figure out what's coming next. There's a gun and a map in the safe over there. Take them. I'll give you a call on your radio once you get your bearings. Be careful out there. It's crawling with Peggy's. Those fuckers are willing to die for that psychopath that's leading them.
Missions. There are a lot of folks out there waging their own war against this cult, and they could sure use your help. And last, if you're really looking for a fight, you can take on the cult outposts that have popped up across the county. Liberating those places will give the resistance solid footholds to push back against Eden's Gate. I've got cameras set up all over this island. I'll keep an eye out for anything useful. For now, head south and take out any culture you see. And help any folks in need, would you? Dutch out.
Please!
Thanks, Deputy.
These loony fanatics are out of control. If you want to protect yourself, I think there's a preparation stash near the boathouse. Should have some good gear early way.
Kid, you hit pay dirt. That's the location of a prepper stash. If you can find your way inside, there's usually a bunch of useful shit that's been squirreled away. We'll go take a look.
Rodolfo, all this shit looks terrible.
What do you mean?
Why do I have to, Why do I have to wear these hillbilly clothes?
I'm fucking dead. You're barely right there.
Yes, nigga. I had, cause I'm doing stuff at the same time.
Cause I was been past that shit. I'm just a little fucking lost.
Nigga, I have to wear gloves? What the fuck? I'm a slave or something?
Yes, you're a white slave. You're a slave to the government. Again.
You said a slave again. Hold on.
To the government.
Not wearing this hat. I refuse to be called boy.
Hello? Are you an enemy? Yes, you are. Everybody's dying. That's on my mom. Oh, damn.
Just talk to him.
If you're not toxic, who will be?
Hey kid, if you're ever feeling lost, you just keep an eye out for white icons on your map and compass. And they'll give you an idea of what to do next.
Alright, this time, y'all got me fucked up. You're the first one I'm killing. Okay, hold on, bitch. I don't know how many med. Oh, never mind. I just figured it out. I only got one med kit, so I'm in and out. Let's go. I'm a Power Ranger now. Oh, man, they might as well fucking play country music talking about my green fucking tractor playing this damn music. Who the fuck are you?
I can't thank you enough.
Move the fuck out the way. Oh shit, man. You're working for the wrong man. We're being under attack, bro. You gotta keep your guard up. You gotta dodge those, bro. Come on now. Man, they about to call the motherfuckers over here and sacrifice my ass. Oh, look at that. I have a mission. But I also have something that's right here. But wasn't I right fucking here just a second ago? Fuck that mission. What is right here? Don't you do it. Oh wait, did I save him? On accident? I'm dead. Well, he's dead. This one's about to be... Dumb bitch. You should never fuck with me. Yeah. Try me. Try me again. Yeah. Yeah. Motherfucker.
I won't let the Peggy's break me. Please rescue me. Thank you, deputy.
Fuck it. Fuck it. Get out of here. This dude just said deputy. How the fuck you know I was a deputy? I got hillbilly fucking clothes on. Hold on. Who said you could get that? know what? I can hire you. You follow me?
Hey, this could be fun.
Dead. Go
hey,
then.
Deputy, now that you're partnered up, the day you should head to the Forest Research Station. Custom
if you die,
all that place.
Die, bro.
Use it as a depot for their goddamn bliss. Clear them all out. Send a message. We're not fucking around anymore.
Yeah. Yeah, I'll fuck now. I'm playing co-op with no co-op. Guess what? Guess what, motherfuckers? Surprise, it's me, nigga. Get back in there, Jesus. Put that gun down. Did he just slide? Okay, that was extra. For no reason. Bro, shoot him, shoot him. Go get him. Good shit, bro, good shit. Oh, damn. I might as well not do shit. Yeah, don't fuck with the co-op, bros. Yeah. Yes, sir. Oh shit! That scared me. Why are these glowing? Holy shit.
Shit,
got rocket launcher ammo? I don't even have a rocket launcher.
You got a real shot at setting up this resistance. Next step is clearing up the radio signal.
God damn, it's still going.
I can't get a hold of anyone off this island.
Oh.
Radio tower near
hello?
The shore must be busted.
Who the
your
fuck?
Name.
Yo.
Seriously, thank you.
Can you pick up one of these guns? Come on, bro. We're trying to make an army. Come on. Come on. That gun right there, bro. Come on. You picked up a broom? What?
Shit, man.
Pick up a gun. Pick up that gun, bro. Don't pick that goddamn gun up.
Nothing like taking someone else's junk and turning it into something useful.
Man, you're that real MVP, bro. Let's go. What? Okay, it's random. Alrighty. I don't think I have any other choice but to go that way. Where the car is at? Plus, where's my mini map or some shit, man? It's just. I need a map. Auto drive? Offset? Colorblind. Controls, interface. Man, none of this means shit to me. Outpost Master, what is this? Time to look at what they're selling. Don't know what's going on. Have bobbleheads. What is with these bobbleheads? guess. Hello, Mr. Woods.
Hello.
Oh my god, you can hire a bear? You have a bear with you? You can have a fucking cougar?
Hey, I just want to play multiplayer, that's all I care about.
And fuck you, I'd rather have a cougar instead of you, bitch.
Oh, okay, fuck you too.
Yeah, you're not a cougar. You're not a cougar. What don't you understand?
That's why you got killed by a bear, bitch.
Excuse me, ho? Are you talking shit, sir? Cause you sound like a bitch.
No, I would never.
Juwan, I don't know where the multiplayer part is, but I have a black substitute.
What?
Yeah.
Who are you talking about? A cougar?
No. A black person.
No one can substitute for me, huh?
Well, ask... You can tell that to my boy. I'm gonna call him Morgan.
Hey, I just want to play multiplayer. That's really the only reason I got this game.
Look here, Chief. I don't know what's going on. Okay, just work on through until it says multiplayer. Until then, why are you complaining?
Oh, there's money down here?
Also, try not to fall out there.
Juwan, why don't you just look up a video of how we you know, play multiplayer?
I'm tired of doing it. You do it. I always look up.
You never look up anything.
That's a lie.
That's cap, bro. You're capping.
No, you just admitted you were capping.
How am I capping?
I always look up how for us to meet. You look it up.
Let's look at the big picture. Zoom your map out so we can see the whole county.
Look it up.
You look it up.
Look it up.
I'm tired of looking at it.
It hurts.
Now, Hope County is divided into three regions. To the north, you got the Whitetail Mountains.
Boy, holy shit.
It's run by Jacob Seed.
They're so... This map is big as hell.
Jacob's the one training the cult, and he's damn good at what he does.
Nigga, why do I have to choose between a bow and arrow and a fucking... A fucking AR. I want both.
No, you can't have both, Juwan. You can only choose one.
What the fuck? What did you choose?
The little sister. I've heard all sorts of stories about people losing their minds in a place called the Bliss. Now head west to
the... Ooh, this shit is bright as fuck. Yeah, I just chose the bow and arrow. Fuck it. Where do I want to go?
Just do the missions. I think I got it.
Nigga, I would be so mad if like this entire game was on this little ass island.
No, it's not. I just told you that this map is big as shit.
I know. I know. I was just saying I'd be mad as fuck.
Which means we can get you off this island. Sit tight. Shouldn't be much longer.
Wow, I just threw a fucking Molotov by accident.
I didn't even know I had a Molotov. I got a trophy. I'll be proud of me.
Nigga, why am I catching on fire? What the fuck? God, I just created a forest fire. What the fuck?
Come on, Juwan. It's called logic.
I didn't know this game was that fucking detailed. Excuse me.
Oh, man. The things I'm gonna do to you.
Look here, you bastard. Not a damn thing. We're friends.
I'm about to throw all these Molotovs at your ass.
This hole is burning these trees down. I'm sorry, trees. I didn't know. Even the father knows deeply. Well, the trees didn't fall. They just caught on fire. It's poison that clouds our minds. What if I told you? Maybe I am a terrible person. What if I told you that everything you ever dreamed could come true? What if I told you that everything could be overcome? Are there people here? Oh, there's people here.
Freedom from sin can come from the power of just one word.
Yeah. Yeah, these binoculars come in clutch. Yes. I am a sinner. How do I want to kill you guys? I hate that they don't have like hit markers, so you know you hit a nigga.
I like how they have mascara on this lady just so you know that she's crying.
You will be cleansed. You will confess your sins, and you will be offered.
Ooh, that was a hit answer.
Don't worry. You don't have to do anything. We'll come for you.
This is a commercial? To Eden's Gate. This is the resort tourism commercial.
Nigga, I'm hiding in these bushes. These niggas don't know where I'm at. I'm right in front of this nigga.
Is my friend still with me?
Yep, I'm sticking with that bow and arrow, boy. Ooh, it's that feel good. A nigga high as fuck.
Oh, wow. My dumb ass. It's in here. We got some good shit. We got some good... Oh, what the fuck, boy?
Oh, yes, sir.
R.I.P. to that guy.
This is that feel... Yep, let me get all this shit.
Yeah, I'm not gonna read that.
Alright. Tom Dugro. What? How do I?
Oh, what the fuck is a deer? Look at him, so majestic. It'd be a shame if I put a bullet in a deer. Man, wouldn't it be a shame? Can we play multiplayer yet? Cause I'm getting... Oh, now I can play multiplayer. Think. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. We got that co-op. Man, I gotta wait till you do that first. Come on now, Juwan. Come on now, Juwan. No fucking way. Let's go. I can auto drive? That's crazy.
Now that you've got your wheels, follow the gravel road off island until you hit the Devil's Fork and see which way the wind takes you. Best of luck, deputy. I'll call when I've got some new info. Dutch out.
I'm dead, bro. Juwan, did you get to the radio tower yet? Mr. Juwan Woods.
Nigga, I just sniped this bitch with a bow and arrow. I don't know where her body went.
Well, guess what?
Like, she... Oh, here she is. She was running away. Oh man, I did not think I was gonna be able to snipe her.
Sure shit, don't believe a word that Faith says. Also, steer clear of those white flowers.
Damn.
They seem harmless, but they will fuck your shit up.
My accuracy is fucking terrible.
Junkies. Cult calls them angels, but they'll tear through you like shit through a goose.
Bro, Juwan, where are you at, bro?
Oh, this nigga my soldier now? Yes, sir.
Oh my god, you just got to that part?
Enslaving people for my own benefit. Hire.
Juwan, please.
Preston to...
Coming over to you.
Nigga. Why all the hoes want to turn into good girls when they talk to me?
Looks like you could use some help.
Alright. Well, I don't know how to answer that, Juwan, but I'm waiting for you to hurry your ass up. Now, let's attack. Better pull over. Pull over. Pull over. Better pull over. Pull that car over. Look at that. You hate to see it.
The valley is turning into a war zone. Cults taking food, goods, equipment, whatever they want.
There's people in here?
John Seed is forcing them out of their homes and making them join the cult. If folks refuse, well...
Get in, my pal. Get broke, get in.
Guys, here's if he plays you today with another video, and in this video, guys, today I'm going to show you how you can get cop campaign unlocked in Far Cry 5 story mode. Now, before I start this video, make sure you like, subscribe,
bro,
and
sub. I know how to do co-op, bro. You just have to get to the radio, bro. Bro.
It's not the game. It actually boosts you in-game to give you really good armor, and I've got two codes, so before
bro, you know what's crazy? They did not listen.
Subs. I've been doing two of those codes.
What?
I say, you know, it's crazy that you're not listening to me.
What you mean?
Because you're looking up co-op. I already know how to do co-op.
Oh.
Yeah, you just had to get to the radio tower, which is like two missions after.
Run for your lives. Making a move.
Are y'all trying to fight? Wait, that was a... I'm a bit confused. Hey, buddy. Wait, we're under attack? I'm so confused. Why are they not running? This is so weird.
I tried to do this.
He got some. Whoa. What? What the? What? I'm very upset right now. Hey, buddy, do you know where to get a car?
John's always been obsessed with the people in Falls End, and with Mary May in particular.
I'm guessing that's a no. Pull over. Ooh.
Run. Keep the pressure on.
What? What is going on? What? What happened? What is this? Perks. What? Grappling hook? Done deal.
Nigga, where are arrows? I need fucking arrows.
I don't know, coach. Come over here, bro. Yeah, come over here. My aim is horrendous. Hello. No. Man. Who said that? Is that buddy saying that? I'm dead. He's being chased by a turkey. What? He's running from a turkey. Bro, fight back. Bro, fight back. What is he doing? I'm dead, bro. Oh, he killed the turkey. It's not Thanksgiving, bro. Why would he do that? My dude was getting chased by a turkey, and he didn't know what to do.
Yeah.
I'm dead. Well, I'll take that.
One more Peggy down.
So supposedly there's cougars over here. Oh, hey, buddy. Pull over. Pull that car over. Pull that car over.
Finders keepers.
Who's that?
Wow.
Hey, pal.
Have a
wait.
Good one, brother. I've heard a dog barking out at Ray Ray's for the past few hours. It's gotta be Boomer. Something ain't right. He's so quiet.
So long. Yo, my fucking soldier died.
The dog mission. Oh boy, where's the dog? Where is he? I'm going to that mission right now. Where is that dog mission? It's a done deal. We're getting that dog right now.
Okay.
I really fuck with this auto drive. I didn't even know bro was with me. I just like drove another car. I'm here to save the dog. Where's the dog? You have the dog hostage? They called for help, bro? Oh my god. They got twins over here? Headshot. How do I let you out, dog? What does this say? God, that was intense. How do I let the dog out? Oh, I don't think I finished yet. So is people a perk thing? I think it might be a perk thing.
Are you listening to me?
What?
You just as bad as you can.
No, I don't know who that is. How are you comparing me to somebody to put a gun up to somebody's head? What's wrong with being on the game?
We're somewhere trying to talk to you. Listen.
Okay, but you like I can't never really enjoy the game. I'm not gonna do this right now. You know why I got this game, Rodolfo? I'm not fucking with you right now.
Not fucking with it?
Alright, no.
I was waiting for you the whole time.
Radio signal. This nigga had me going all out.
Like, where are you at, bro? That's it. After that, you can play with me.
Alright, because I was about to say, I'm starting to get annoyed at this shit.
I don't know where these people came from.
What time is it? Is that what, 2 something?
Buy cars? Where is that at? There we go.
Bye. Man, I would have been so mad if I wouldn't have needed to climb multiple towers like this.
No. I'm dead. When the hell did I get this? Oh, from Far Cry 3? Let's go.
God. Deal. What? You talking about how your cousin wanted to be a roommate, bitch? Okay.
This dog must be fast as hell.
You said what?
Damn. Oh shit, we got a problem.
This map is huge.
Oh no. I told you this shit was huge, yo ass. Is it explosive?
Nigga, okay, but where is the big dog at? Where is that nigga at?
What big dog?
Fucking the leader.
Let me see what dog you're talking about. Cause I have a dog.
Not dog, nigga. Like the king dude.
Oh, he's right above it. He's right above that island. He's just a little island for some reason. Kinda irritates me that there's no mini map, or I don't know how to activate it.
Bitch said, talk to me when you actually want to talk to me.
that's the case, you would not be hearing back from me.
Fucking dead.
I do not give a fuck. There's a whole line of bitches I could talk to. She's blowing my phone up. I'm not blowing her phone up. Now, where do I go to get this shit?
Are you done?
Nigga, this place. I'm done with the radio shit. Where do I go?
Just go down that zip line. I'll send you an invite.
You're gonna let me fucking move?
Send you an invite, pal.
The nigga said, we are all sinners. Every one of us. Can I skip this?
Pretty sure.
No, I can't.
Oh, never mind. You bitch.
I'm guessing we gotta kill all four of these niggas.
No shit. Thank God. By three. Dog. Man, I'm tired of hitting these randoms. It's not helping me at all. Boy, that dog fast as hell.
They finna rape old girl.
That's exactly what I thought too.
Multiplayer game mode now accessible. Thank you, fuck.
Pull over. Pull over.
Hey, bitch, I don't care about what you start with. I care about this multiplayer. I hope it does it for both of us, because I don't feel like going back and doing it again.
Oh, shit. Man, that's why your ass should get in the car. Molotovs ain't doing shit.
Them shits catch on fire, nigga. What? They killed my fucking partner.
Alright. Let's go over here. Oh, what was that? I wonder what that was. Hey, that shit up. Are you from the end? Where are you? I said you'd fall. You're right on top of the car. Why the fuck are you in my car? Bro, gotta catch them, bro. Get in.
Oh shit, what the fuck? I'm here? Where are you?
Get in my car.
Nigga, where? Oh, what the fuck?
Get in.
What is this?
Man, it says on the car.
Leave your dog.
This.
What? You're lagging.
Don't worry about me lagging. Hold up. Hold over.
You gonna hit my shit.
Pull over. Alright. What the fuck, a moose? Oh my good lord!
Get it out! Get the fuck out of here! Oh, it's more niggas.
Wow, good aim. That was a civilian!
Not no more.
Bro, stop shooting! Those are civilians!
Hold on, I'm gonna loot this moon. Nigga, what the fuck is going on?
I don't know. What did you do?
I'm so confused.
I can't get in the car.
What the fuck?
Yeah.
How'd you get this?
Well, it says on the car how I got it, bro.
Ooh, that was almost my head. What's here? Oh, it's niggas.
Why, out the car. Out the car.
Why, hello?
Never got out the car.
Nigga, I'm a strong ass nigga. Oh, there's an ally down over there. Help me. No, I'm sorry. Oh yeah, you did.
Is that your dude?
Huh?
Was that your guy?
I don't know. I don't really give a fuck.
Fucking dead. Alright, let's go to an actual, like, mission. Alright. Alright, let's go. What happened?
So, I was driving, right?
You're driving? How are you driving?
I hopped in one of the cars that was just sitting on the side of the road.
Oh.
And the nigga, like one of the evil niggas, you gotta come over here and see this shit. You see his body? I had that whole auto drive. He just fucking ran in front of my car. I shit you not.
What the fuck, man?
He just ran in front of a car. Like, he was over here. He seen me, and look, he's like, it just like just immediately got ran over.
My dog is just looking at him in discern, fucking in discomfort.
These graphics are fucking amazing.
Stop playing with my dog. You get your own damn dog. Yeah, we're not worried about no pipsqueaks. Alright. This auto drive really helps. Oh, look, we got a.
Oh, wow.
You were detected, Juwan.
Oh, I was? That's crazy.
How are they still shooting me from that far?
Oh, I'm not getting a shot. Did it say give you ammo?
Why do you want to give me ammo?
I don't. It just said give you ammo. I did it by accident.
Jesus Christ. Drive. Oh, it's a cougar. That cougar.
Kill it.
Oh,
oh shit.
Oh,
what the fuck?
I'm sorry.
Nigga, how did you not kill the hostage?
No, I did kill the hostage.
No, you didn't.
Yeah, what? I freed him?
No, I freed him. Just
oh.
Now.
Why am I red screen? What the hell is that?
What's going on? How did I get back in your car?
You teleported? Oh, I didn't even know you got out.
What? I didn't know you
could
do that.
I was like, why is my seat empty?
I guess I was too far away. This Ooh. Shit fuck what I wanted.
Chief.
I was trying to kill that cougar. Just put it on auto drive.
I did.
You got me fucking terrible.
It was on auto drive, asshole.
Hold on, can I shoot the tires out? Nigga, okay. You need something your dog could get. What the fuck? Stop. Stop. Just stop this. Stop this shit. Nigga, there's blood here. Who is in here?
Why is my dog
Holy
barking?
Holy shit.
What? What do you want?
Nigga, you don't see this gas station? I'm finna get teleported again. Oh no, you over there.
My dog wants my attention.
Somebody had a throwdown in here.
Oh, it's just us.
This looks like the fucking coronavirus.
But
it hit their ass too.
But it doesn't say Tana Cola. Are you got ammo for me?
No, nigga, stop taking
Ow!
My shit. Did you get shot? There's a AR over here.
I have an AR, but like, what the fuck? There's a bear. Damn, that bear's being chased. Well, it's gone now. It was being chased by that car. Oh, they're throwing grenades.
Oh shit! What the fuck? Oh, you got it. Oh, you want a bow and arrow? Oh, I shot the dog by accident.
You asshole.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to.
He has a whole arrow in his chest.
God damn it, you took my fucking arrow.
It's still right there since you want to be arrow.
This nigga's eating your nigga. I mean, he's eating the dead nigga.
Well, I don't feed him.
I see that now. Hold on, wait. I want to hop on top and see if repair torch needed. Nigga, your shit finna blow up.
Repair it.
I don't have a repair torch.
We're fucked.
Use a different car so you don't lose this one.
We're not gonna lose it, okay? It might explode. That's the only thing. Bro, why did you get spotted?
Oh no, man. How are you guys doing?
Oh, no way. The dog's on fire. Oh, he's most definitely dying now. You hit him in the dick? He had a flamethrower. There's a gun thing over here.
I wonder. Rodolfo, come here.
Hold on. What is this? What, another one? Oh, that's you. Look at that dog. You put that dog on fire, Juwan. That's your ass on fire.
Oh, okay. Hey, bud.
Oh my god! What the? Damn.
I died. Can you?
Die?
You saw what?
How did you die?
Oh, yeah.
By the fire?
Yeah, it put the dog on fire, but it also hit the gate and put me on fire. Partner detected. Where's my boy?
Ooh, oh my god. Oh, there I go.
Hey, did my bow and arrow despawn?
Help. Help.
Are you down?
Help. Help. Help.
I'm on the way.
Help. Help in Spanish. Are you the me? Are you the me? Are you the me? I'm dying. Are you the me? Please help.
No, not
for the love
watch.
Of God. Help. Adios de Dios. I mean, adios de Dios. Or some shit like that. Please help. Bro. Help. Are you the me?
Oh, that's the dog. Where are you?
I'm right there. Oh, damn, I'm back. Man, what took you so long? The dog is dead? Bro.
Yes, nigga, y'all both died.
What do they have?
Oh, you got a bow and arrow. Bring that ass here. Don't run towards me.
Oh, I got a bow and arrow now. This is what you wanted? This is the agony you wanted to create? What's over here? My dog better not be down again because of your ass.
Just playing with fire, Rodolfo.
Juwan, why don't you hire your guys so we can have, you know?
Look, I killed my guy by accident, I think. He somehow got on fire. Like, how did you get all the way over there?
Like,
I need some more dead kids. Your dog is not reliable at all.
Dog is right here.
Oh shit, there was an eagle on me.
I hear your excuses. Can you get that?
Nigga, they have trained eagles? Are you serious? Oh, no sir. No sir. No sir. Come back. Fuck out of here. You're not taking our car.
What?
Yes. What? Hold on, I'll be back.
Okay, I don't know who's doing that, but I'm gonna get this boat.
one on your PC.
Ow!
So you can put all your stuff, Juwan. This is, you can't take this.
Juwan.
Well, hello.
I kind of need help. They only stopped at a resistance. Resistance, but you know. A little club. A little cult thing.
Hold on.
Thank you.
don't know how I got here. Where are you? I realized something. I can't do stealth missions with you.
Literally just did a stealth thing by myself.
Where's Marco at? Is everybody dead?
If you want them to be.
Oh, it looks like you encountered a cougar.
No.
You thought that was gonna hit me? Huh? Thought that was gonna hit me? Ma, what's the do you know what the thing is? You don't know what the gate code is? I don't really wanna talk to them.
So what I'm seeing is you touching Fallout 5.
Fallout 5, do you know?
Go ahead and escort him out the room.
Yes,
Juwan.
Fallout 5. I
have to
look at that.
This is Far Cry 5.
No, Juwan, it's Fallout 5.
Sir?
What?
What? Go in and leave him at the gate or call the office and give
you the
gate
code. Have you slept?
Why would you say that?
I know.
Y'all supposed to be out.
Put a marker on where we need to go.
Okay, bet. I got you, bro.
You couldn't have made yours Hispanic, you had to make him Asian with a mullet.
How'd you know? We have to go here, Juwan.
The office, the waypoint, the blue one?
Yeah, I think so.
I'll close it.
Oh, There we go. Oh, so you talking shit about my driving?
I was. Cause your car was about to fucking
look at that damn dog. Look him go. There's helicopters? Hold on, there's helicopters. It says there's a helipad right here.
To see your body. Can we just go away from it? Oh, you changed the name.
Don't worry about it. Keep going. Keep going.
Why can they just recognize us? Like, do we not blend in at all whatsoever? How do they know we're here?
Juwan, I can recognize you.
Why? What?
Juwan, I'm dead! What? Holy shit, I'm... Holy shit.
How'd you end up over there?
Why? You were driving.
I killed.
I got killed.
What the fuck was that?
Oh, what the fuck happened?
Oh.
Juwan, come back. Oh, never mind. I got through it. Juwan, they are packing.
Move, nigga, I'm dying.
Don't worry, we're packing now. We're packing heat.
I don't have a man for you. You should have did this shit.
Why didn't we do a stealthy 2-point?
Well, you know, for some reason, you know, I color me crazy. I could have sworn you rammed. I could have sworn it. What just happened?
I don't believe it.
You know, I didn't believe it either.
You know what you are? A liar. They have a helicopter, Juwan.
No, they had a
helicopter. No, Juwan.
They had a helicopter. Oh, your dog is dead. You killed your dog.
They killed your dog.
I'm getting him.
I just wanted to let you know. They had a whole baby. Y'all snitching, snitching. God damn.
We did it.
You heard homeboy, he was like, they're above us now. They're up there.
Oh, let them slip. Who are these randos? They're just gonna be okay with that?
They're all smiling.
Like they weren't just murdered.
We did that terribly. They could have went so much better.
And there might be still some scared or hurt animals about.
Stay sharp. You got this.
Hell of a job liberating
just
that place,
the person
deputy.
I was looking for.
I told you there's plenty of folks willing to fight Eden's Gate. They just need a leader. And I think they finally found one.
There's no money in this.
The more you take from the cult, the more people will be willing to help you fight back. Dutch out.
Nice dog. Ain't a bear, but I get it. Thanks for getting us the Fang Center back, even if there ain't no animals left. I'm just glad to see it out of the cult's hands, training those wolves to cause hell. And they've been shipping those crazy wolves all the way to the old lumber mill to keep an eye on prisoners.
There's a shop?
Throw Cheeseburger some salmon and he'll be eaten out of the palm of your hand.
Goddamn!
You lost?
Juwan, you can hire this guy.
I'm looking at a weapon.
I don't know if Brett will ever recover.
Looking at the wrong thing, I don't got shit. Man,
I want this recurve bow. Fishing rods. Right, let's actually play this game instead of whatever the fuck we keep doing.
Man, we are playing the game. Stop playing.
Yeah, no, not at all. I don't know about this is a strategic one. I'll wait in the car.
Better not be hanging with Jacob and his men.
Oh wait, couldn't I buy all ammo? Who didn't know this?
Name's Jet.
SMG, LMG, hey.
Haven't seen you around these parts.
I'm ready when you are, Juwan.
Thank you.
Ready, Juwan?
Of course, pal. And my trusty shovel. Where'd you go? Oh, I don't want to drive.
Oh, what the fuck?